O Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, this unspotted host which I, your unworthy servant, offer to you, the living and true God, for all our sins, offences and negligences, for all here present, as also for all faithful Christians, both living and dead, that it may avail both us and them to everlasting life. Amen. Almighty God, in creating human nature, has wonderfully dignified it, and still more wonderfully reformed it. Grant that by the mystery of this water and wine, we may be made partakers of his divine nature, who humbled himself to become one with our nature. Your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, who with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit ever lives and reigns, one God, world without end. To you, O Lord, the chalice of salvation, beseeching your clemency, that it may ascend before your divine majesty as a sweet smelling fragrance, for our salvation and for that of the whole world and the holy souls. Amen.